Hey, what's going on, guys? Bricks Films here, back with a new video. Today we are going over the Droid Escape set. This set was number is 7106. Comes with only 44 pieces, two minifigs. Sets from 2001, and when it was released, it was only $7. So pretty good set considering you get two minifigs and it's kind of two classic minifigs. So it's gonna be a shorter video and just hop right in, so won't be any cuts. Give you one C-3PO obviously. Hopefully look good here. There he is, obviously really plain. Nothing really to it. I mean, got some front. Oh, he's got back printing too. I was not expecting that. And yeah, I mean, just kind of the normal C-3PO. It's not even really a gold. It's almost like a tannish almost. And then R2. At the time, the R2s they were making didn't have the. They kind of only had that top half. Kind of see it there. Kind of looks bad, but you know, you get two of them for only $7. I mean, honestly, you could probably only find a one C-3PO for $7 today. So let's go on to the build, which is really simple. Has these nice printed parts on these sides, but then they kind of skipped on these. So, you know, they're really big pieces and looks really good. I mean, there's nothing really to it. It's just, you know, kind of there. For interior, there's absolutely nothing. So when you put your guys in, they just kind of there. So yeah, that's that. Nothing else to this set, and that's kind of it. My thoughts on this set are obviously something like this would never go by Lego today, but honestly, I kind of like this set. Mainly just the fact that it's so cheap. It's $7 now, would probably be maybe 10 most, but I mean, even $10, and no, actually, never mind, $10, I wouldn't buy this, but for $7, this is a pretty good set. You get two of the classic figures, you know, you get a pretty simple escape pod, but I mean, it works, and also you can always, there's plenty of room to in there to modify and make what you want, so yep, that's gonna do it for this video. If you guys like these older sets, just let me know in the comments, and yeah, suggest other sets you'd maybe want me to go over, and yeah, see you guys later.